Johansson, the only senior on this team, to Zivanovic, puts it up and in, bouncing the three.
Really good ball movement in that situation. St. Mary's decided to trap the post.
It's Cousy. Cousy, the redshirt junior from Mesa, Arizona. Leading the team in assists. Walk-on sensation as Cousy buries one from the outside. Scott, nice pass underneath. That's rejected from behind there by Fatu.
The big guy off the dribble to 3-8.
Takes it in, finger roll, and there's a block there from Scott. Here come the Lions. Leave it back for the trailer. Oh, what a dunk there.
Good job on their pick and roll defense. And he hesitated, but wow, what a dunk.
Lions have made their last three shots from the field. Making it to the rim there. Cousy just making it happen there.
Not necessarily a quarterback where you're leading a wide receiver or trying to throw him open.
Drive to the bucket there from Kyle Bowen as he finishes.
A shot at the basket.
To Soho Juara with a pull up there. No. Ball batted around. It gets in the forward's hands. Pass break. Thomas. Two-handed flush.
And you have a guard like four.
Can't make it that time.
And that's what I'm talking about for LMU. They're not getting enough guys on the offensive glass. St. Mary's sending two and three guys to the offensive glass. Fitz has been the key. He's a matchup nightmare on the perimeter. When that machine starts going, and what a job. A kid that I recruited, Drew Timmy, freshman for Gonzaga.
Kind of the outside, the atmosphere, it's a small town, Moraga, just outside of San Francisco, about 45 minutes away as we get Ford bearing a three. Maybe that's what can get him going.
Just to try to slow St. Mary's down.
Fitz, 5 on the shot clock, drives to the rim, floats one up, gets it to go. Down 9 at the half. Now they find themselves up 9 at home against San Francisco.
Yeah, Gonzaga still has to play BYU, you know, top 25 team.
Credit to coaching.
Yeah, and give credit to St. Mary's and their defense.
Drive to the rim, and Leia Pepe puts it in on the foul.
Not a hard trap attack. They missed him.
Here's Fitz. Horace, great shot right there, right at the circle. More in this game, all things considered.
Yeah, when the shot clock is running down.
Here's Scott to the rim, draws the contact, puts it in on the foul. You almost wonder if they should have tried. Not a lot of time. And St. Mary's will just hang on to it. Win number 22 of the season. They move to 9-4 of the West Coast Conference. They defend the home floor.